these survivors who are here about how they feel, and they keep saying, we've heard these words before, it's talk, 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 we want to see action. A lot of them got here feeling pretty hopeful. After the first day yesterday, many are starting to feel like, we don't feel like we're going to see any change.
This morning, Chicago Cardinal Blaise Cupich told the summit he wants bishops to use outside experts to help report and investigate alleged misconduct and cover-ups. Special Counsel Robert Mueller could release a report on his Russia investigation as early as today. White House Press Secretary Sarah Sanders says William Barr will make the decision on whether to make it available to the public.
The president's going to leave that decision up to the Attorney General. Just because he hasn't made that call, he's following the proper process. If he did it the other way, you guys would go crazy. Say, I can't believe the president's done this.
Lawmakers on Capitol Hill made a move to block the president's national emergency declaration to pay for a border wall.
The resolution introduced by Texas Democrat Joaquin Castro is sure to